main intention of this initiative has is that there are many COVID positive patients who are not able to get any public transport to go to hospitals. Although we have ambulances, but sometimes these ambulances they are already busy and they are not able to reach on time. So to provide a timely services to these people for going to hospitals, we have provided these auto ambulances. The service is that whenever there is a need for a patient from any area in the city to go to a hospital, if he is a COVID positive patient, he can call these auto ambulances and they will immediately come to their home and deliver and get them to hospital free of cost. The service will be 24 hours, three autos will be deployed in the day and two autos have been deployed in the night.